now. Putting on the finishing touches.
I'll head over soon, then.
See you when I see you, boss.
And try not to pass out before I get there.
Me? Oh, I'm fine. Promise.
We've lost a lot of friends getting to where we are, and that's never easy. But at least we know that wherever Gat is, he's got friends giving St. Peter some hell, huh? To Shandi! To Shandi!
They blow up every building, we're bound to be in one of them.
Fuck that. We're breaking their little toy.
Boss, you better find a helicopter. Taking that thing out is all on you. I'm trying to get people to shelter, but it's chaos down here.
I can't get into any of the systems on that airship. I'll keep trying, but no promises.
I hope you have a plan. We're losing people down here.
Armor is too thick. Gonna need larger explosions to hurt it.
Well, just be careful.
one for Viola. Look at this fucking thing.
Your tax dollars at work.
Oh, not mine personally, since I don't pay them, but maybe I should start.
When this is over, I'll steal the blueprints from the DOD. A few years, we can probably build our own.
Kinsey, I love you. One for my crew. Since when did we fly this in and open fire?
After what you did on Nagarak Island, I didn't have a choice, did I?
What we did? That was your girl, not mine.
You can't lie your way out of this. I'm putting you down.
Thanks for leaving these lying around.
You'll never leave the Daedalus alive.
I'm not getting blown up on another boat. Kinsey, round up every Saint we can find. We're going on a field trip.
Even in a place that is no stranger to violence, today's assault on the city stands as the blackest time in Steelport's sordid history. While the government has yet to comment on the attack, we have a report.
No one runs, no one gets shot, understand? Sorry. Kinsey, you in a booth?
All set.
I got a message from Monica Hughes and her stooges. Dear bitch, Steelport is under new management and we don't answer to you. This is foreign soil now. Come at my city again and you'll go home in a fucking box. Back to you.
Not bad. You could be a weatherman or some shit.
I may have laid it on a little thick.
You did just create a city-state.
Good point. Hey, that reminds me. This place is gonna need a new mayor. How do you feel about public office?
Horrible idea. I'm in.
Then let's get to work.
I'm living in that 21st century. Doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen.